Here we are then in one of the fastest growing cities in the United States, the fabulous Austin in the great state of Texas. The circuit itself, 14 miles southeast of the city center and home to the US Grand Prix since 2012. The latest in a long list of iconic tracks to have that honor. We have 10 turns to the left and 10 to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas, overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and 12 at this anti-clockwise 3.6 mile track. And we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. Let's run you through.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. teammate ahead is 2.3 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Nobuharu is in the pits. Nobuharu in the pits. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Nice move. Good job. Okay, you're in the top 10. We have five. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 8.2 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.